All right. Let's get this started. I'm going to cut ahead of the timer a little bit. Because there's no point in you waiting. I'm already ready. Usually I do that to make sure the game's running all perfectly and all that. So I have a starting soon screen. Off, I had made the magic crafting, and I was preparing to take on certain bosses. I know I need to take on Destroyer of Worlds, or sorry, Eater of Worlds, not the Destroyer. I cannot take on the Destroyer yet. But Eater of Worlds is my next priority. Honestly, what I could do to just save the work, I can just put my money in here, and then if I need it, I could just look up like gold coin, and then boom, gold. Also, I'm really happy I got the gold worm, because I know I can make the gummy worm with the what's it called, the shimmer. So I need to prepare for that. But all right, let's see. Next step would probably be, honestly, just going mining again. So, probably head off and do that. Let me check and see. I don't have any. Don't. I'm gonna grab some glow sticks. If I have any glow sticks. There we go. I'm gonna take these with me so that I can throw a couple down and then just go down like normal. Ladybugs? Yeah, ladybugs. Very nice. Don't I need you guys to make luck potions? Like, I remember needing you to make luck potions. So, you know, I'm gonna be traveling down this while I place down the rope. Any torches? Last stream we had some funny weird water physics going on. That was really fun. Oh my god, that's the end of the rope. Give me a place from there. Do you get down to the Yeah, I was getting launched all the way up. That was some good fun. There, I appreciate it. Hell yeah. It'll help out a lot. Okay. Oh, did I even grab the bomb? I don't even think I grabbed the bomb. Oh, you know what, actually? I'm also gonna grab this chest so that I can make more storage things. There we go. And he's up. Me placing torches down, I keep forgetting. Oh damn, ow. Oh my god. Who the fuck are you? Where did you come from? did not think that there was a dude there. There we go. Damn. Crazy. Got one of the diggers coming for me. There we go. I hate those dudes so much. Bane of my existence. Finally reached the bottom. There we go. Go up here in place. There we go. Alright. Now that we're at the bottom again, we can resume where we left off. I believe I had just finished searching this like minecart rail area, but I am going to continue downwards so that I can get better shit. Emerald right there? It is emerald. Let's go. Thorns potion right there, I'll grab that on my way down. Yeah, that's right. Trying to use the keys to switch between my different items more so that I can do it faster. He's gonna jump down here. Come on down, bud. Let's go. Absolutely destroyed. Didn't even stand a chance. This is the right. I expect my torches. Good enough. No, I'm just gonna. Or right there. There we go, give me some good iron. That's helpful. Yeah. Oh, the reaction time. I don't even stand a chance. I need to have the, whatever item it is that tells me how deep I am. That would be very helpful. The zombie agrees. Yeah. Oh, damn. Oh, damn. Leave me alone. Got a good amount of health. Good amount of health there. Cool. Okay, now I can explore this cave without having to worry. I'm definitely going to a closed cave for a mine cart shop, whatever you call it. Oh, there it is. I got the mushroom. I got the toad clothing. Let's go. I'll take all of you. I'll probably sell these Hermes boots because I already have some. I'll take the chest. Ooh, heart crystal down there. I almost didn't see it right there. Nice. Grab all these mushrooms, why not? Think there's gonna be a chest out here? Oh, I'd bet yes. Oh shit. Okay, see, since that's underwater, that makes me think it's a dead man's chest. I don't know, I've been killed by them so many times, I don't want to risk it. Check up here. I feel like I don't see anything that would lead to this being a dead man's chest. Makes me think it's fine. It's safe! I just need to be able to retrieve it. How did I get down here? Oh, right, right. Wasn't it? Yeah, there it is. Okay. I really were there for a second. I'm like, hey, having the faintest clue of how I even got here. Chillin'. Got a glow stick. Moving. The boomerangs following me. Oh, thank you. I got a whoopee cushion! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go, whoopee cushion. Hell yeah. Yeah, I'll continue down my hole. Now the real question actually, do I go continue mining here, or do I go down this cave that I saw right here? I don't think that there would be anything over here, but there's a chance. So I'm thinking I'm going to, let's see, get rid of you. Actually, I'm pretty sure I could sell that for like a gold, so I'll take that. I'm not organizing my inventory actually. Okay, I'm gonna place a torch here. Okay, I'm gonna go over to this area, and I'm gonna see what it has to offer. Oh wait, hey, that's a underground house thing. Notice that just out of the corner of my eye. There we go. Oh, Band of Regeneration, nice. I'll be able to combine those two at a Tinker's Workshop if I'm able to get one. That's mud, isn't it? Let's see, I don't need you. Can I drop these? No? Okay. I just cannot make that jump. Please. There we go. You could do it. Okay. Recall. I'll take him. Why is that slime shiny? Why is he sparkling? Okay. I don't know why that slime was sparkling. I'll take it. Ooh, orange blood root. Pacific cave I was talking about earlier should be coming up on here in a second. Right here. How far down does that go? Looks like it goes down. Ow. Life crystal, yay! Okay, do I just jump, or... Okay. Nice, gamer. I'm a gamer! Gamer, let's go. Get rid of that dude. Alright, so what down here is trapped? Looks like there's just a pressure plate down there. Yep. Got it. Didn't even have a chance. Looks like that's all that was down here. Hey, just recall. Yeah, recall. Alright, now I'm gonna sell my extra shit, the dude. Actually, first I'm gonna deposit all except for you and you. Anything else I should just deposit? Okay. And then I also don't need you. Alright, and now I'm going to get out the shark up, or whatever it's called, shark. If I can spell shark. Shark bait, and then... Oh, I should also just get rid of the Shield of Cthulhu's, huh? Because they're not going to be super helpful to me. In all honesty. The extra ones won't, so yeah, I'll sell them too. Because why not? Also sell one of you. Cool. Alright, now I'm gonna sell to this dude up here. Alfred. And so this dude is gonna be so powerful now. Got two shields of you only sell for 74 silver. That's pretty good, especially for something that I don't want. It's just 74 free silver, I guess. Right, now I'm gonna take all of this out of my inventory so that if I die, it will keep it, and then I'll put that in there because why not? And okay. Now I'm probably just gonna. Oh, you know what? Actually, I can put my wood in here too. Then through here, I'm gonna make some platforms. Okay, first I'll make some bars. And then I'll probably actually, I think I'll have enough to upgrade my armor, hopefully. What is this for? Environmentalist? Sure. Make one of them. And glimmering stone to make the miner move in? Okay. All right. Yeah. I'll get one of those, I guess, too. And glistening gel for the hunter to move in. I know these NPCs are added by a mod, but I don't remember what they do or what mod add them. So I'll just take them anyway. Alright, let's see. Do I have enough to make full platinum? No. Do I have enough to make full... Platinum's really the only upgrade I could do, because all the other armors I can make are gonna be 3, 4, 3, I have 3, 4, I already have 3, 4, 3, but this one increases my critical strike chance. I feel like that's really helpful. There we go. Alright, well, it looks like it's turning day. Is it turning night? Oh, no, it's turning night. I have a clock right there, and I'm talking about turning day. Okay, I'll take both these. I'm at 205, and I'll summon the people. Oh my god, I didn't need to sneeze right then. I sneezed at the most inopportune time possible. No, go! Okay, we're good. Oh my god. No damage? Can I do no damage? Yes, sir! Sure can. Oh my god, that was the worst time to sneeze ever. We could have sneezed at any other time. Oh. I have Cthulhu to ram into your enemies. Oh shit, that's wild. That's crazy. Will you work if you're a Mile fan? That's gonna get very annoying. Hell yeah. That's gonna get extremely annoying. Nope, I have 4 movement. Okay, the more empty minion slots you have, not be used while your minion slots are full. Okay, so it's a summoning weapon? Kind of dope. I need to get a dummy. What do I need for that? I need to buy the sickle from this dude, from Alfred, so that I can get hay and grass. Grab that. And using the sickle with that will activate all my other shit. Okay. Damn, I was about to grab that grass. Okay, I'm gonna just quickly deposit all of my weapons. Hopefully this doesn't kill me. grab a little bit of hay. Okay, hopefully that's enough hay. I really would like to have a magic mirror or something so I don't have to worry about the number of recall potions I have. I don't know why I killed that caterpillar, that was awful. To my left. Oh shit. That scared me. Because I didn't say anything there. Okay, now I need to put you in there. Now I take you out. Take you out. You out. You. I don't feel like you're doing anything, so I'm gonna leave you there. You. Oh yeah, you. Oh my god, it's godly? What? Ooh, I might have to use that so that I can use the jester arrows with the. What's his name? The Eater of Worlds. A pierce would be insane. Do I keep this weapon? Does 45 summon damage, but I feel like it's not... Like, it does a lot of damage, but I feel like it's really annoying. I feel like that's its caveat, is it's really fucking annoying to listen to. So I'm... It's like the meow mirror. I am not gonna roll with that for a little bit. There's what I'm looking at. Right. What I want to do is the boomerangs are really, really good with this right now. What I want to do is I want to be using more boomerangs. So the only other boomerang really that I can get pre-hard mode, I can't even think about it. I don't know how many boomerangs there are in the game. I saw a video about how many boomerangs there are, and I was shocked that there was more than like four that I thought there were. So I don't know. There's a lot of boomerangs, so I'm not going to stress about getting all of them. Maybe I will eventually, who knows. But I need... Target dummy? Is there a way? I should have a mod that lets me make a target dummy that my summons can attack. I mean, I guess that doesn't matter, but... Okay, so let's just place you down. Have you facing me so that I can look at you. My crits look like they're doing like 22 damage, 38 damage, 40. I need to get a DPS meter. That is 32 every time I do that. That's not bad. 64 on a crit. Okay, that's really not bad. Okay, let's see. No, I'll just make one of you. So might as well get my mana up in case I find a magic weapon that I have to use in my main hand. In order for it to be any, like, sort of viable. And I need to keep that on me. Now those two are overlapping. Let's see, I should be able to go into my... Yeah, boss log. Oh yeah, look at that. Where are you? Oh, Blood Moon. Oh, okay. Yeah, wow, they updated this since the last time I used it. Yeah, because oh my god. Oh my god. The last time that I used the, this thing, it was just a menu that would pop up over here. Pick up, like, this part of the screen, and it was just a long list. Now they made it, like, a whole book. It shows you the progression percent. Does it show me all the drops I can get from him? Damn, that's crazy. Yeah, that's insane. Oh shit. Okay, so yeah, it shows me different drops that it can drop. What? The Torch God can drop multiple things? Huh, I didn't know that. Got Cthulhu. Oh, I can get the binoculars. That's not bad. Badger's hat. The aviators. This is crazy. Yeah, they updated this so much. I didn't know you could look at the different drops. That's insane. Oh yeah, the banana ring. I need that. No, I can get that from a blood moon. Look at the number of drops that the Destroyer has. Not the Destroyer, the Eater. Ugh, I need to keep remembering it's the Eater of Worlds. On info? Hey, look at this! Wow! It's crazy, it even shows the mods different. That's crazy. Look at that. There we go. There's a 1 in 3 chance of occurring every dawn of at least one Shadow Orb or Crimson Heart has been destroyed. At least one player has 200 health or more. And there's not a Goblin Army already in progress. You summon manually through that. Okay. Oh yeah, Old One's Army. Oh yeah. The Old One's Army thing. Yeah, let's... Yeah, this is crazy. Like, what is this? What is this? I don't know what this item is. All I know is that this is like the beekeeper. This is the bee gun. This is the bee like jetpack thing. These are bee nades. That's the hive placer. That's another item. This is the bee like what is this? And this? Oh well, this is the mount or the whatever it's called. I can't think of it. This is crazy. It's so dope. Oh yeah, let me look at Omni-Wield. No, Summoner's UI. You're the one I need to... I had it written down at one point where these needed to go, where the extra bars needed to go for it to line up perfectly. I don't remember. I am not worried about it. I may just honestly disable that mod eventually. Also, I'm pretty sure you will work if you're in my inventory. Yeah, you will. Okay. So I'm actually just going to put all three of you in my inventory. I can find that there's this watch. I'll just favorite all of you in my inventory so that you're not taking up a accessory slot. And there we go. I need to get more accessories. Also, you can just go in the vanity. Yeah, you need to pick up a flight. Oh, and I killed another thing. But, let me see.
So the next thing... the next thing I need to be doing is
probably just heading back into the mines. Honestly. Head back in. Hopefully one of these three people will move. Oh, yeah. I need to craft, houses for them. So where is house? It's the house. What do I need to craft the guest house? What? I'm confused. Give me my wood. Can I not craft it through that? What do I need for the insta house? Excuse me, sir. What do I need for the Insta house? Oh my god, what are you? Portable remote crafting access? I don't even... Insta house, you need 50 and a torch. What? But I have that. I'm confused. I have those things, but I can't craft it. Oh, I'm dumb. I need these things in here in order to craft it. Now I can go into here, and now they'll show up. Yeah, okay, I was being dumb. We're good. Okay, I got 5 insta houses. Place that. Okay, and I'll pop you in. Oh, I can't pop you in there. Get this one. Pop you in. No, also what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna probably craft some more torches. Regular torches. Here we go. 154. That should last me a little bit. Alright. Now the real question is, do I continue making this house even taller than it already is, or do I just build off the side of it? I feel like just building off the side would be easier. Yeah, this is just so much easier if I just do this. I need to do one above. Whoops. Well, shit. I wasted one. God damn it. That's annoying. Let's try it again here. There we go. See, that's what I need to do. I fucked all of this up, though. I'm gonna need to go in here and fix this. This is a whole mess. Oh my god. I think the only two valid houses are these two. I had five, and I managed to somehow make five insta houses into two houses. I am so unbelievably good at this game. No idea. Okay, is he there? And I should be able to just replay it. Oh wait, no, this one is not even valid, because it's not even a door. Now it's valid. Okay, and move you up one. I can't because I don't have walls. God damn. I need walls. And herb sack? What? Okay. I need to go in here and put the wood in there. I need to go to here and make walls. Where they maybe? Here's the walls. Okay. Make like 16 to start off with. I can always reverse craft. I need a table here. I need to put the chair right here. I need to put a white torch right there. Okay, now I have three valid houses. Still not very good. Where did all the platforms go? How did I lose? You know what, I'm just gonna put all of you back in. You know what? I'm just gonna go gather more wood. Who the fuck are you? Sonic? Sonic the Hedgehog? Feeling petty? Huh? I'm so confused now. Why is Sonic the Hedgehog here? What the fuck is going on? Okay, I'm just gonna pop you in there. Oh, I should go plant those. Am I going to though? No. But I should. I say as I put them into the infinite inventory of gone forever. Now I just need to pop my torches back into there and into houses. And this time I need to not fuck it up. Make 11. Okay. Can I do this properly? I need to block swap right there. Let me turn off this so that I can place it exactly where I need it. Okay. That's where it's supposed to be. Do I have the platform? Yeah, that's fine. I'll make the platforms right here. That is okay. I unfucked it. For that reason, I am happy with that. There we go. Making a proper hotel here. Dryad moved in. Do I replace it this way too? Hello, Dryad. Hello. I'm also just gonna do this one. Boom, look at that. Look at that. Oh wait, yeah, I don't have the platform there. I was about to say, what's fucked up with this one? Anyway? Look at that. Look at this. So many rooms, infinite hotel. Everyone has a place to stay. Look at that. Actual pro gamer right here. I'll just put all of you just get out of my inventory. Okay. Now I just need make. Where is platforms? There. Gonna suck because I'm gonna have one extra, but that's okay. That's okay. Here. Yeah. So I got one. It's fine. Just gonna go in the abyss, and I never need to worry about it ever again. I do need my torches, though. Give me that, and I'm gonna actually get rid of all of that, and then deposit my gold, silver, bronze into there. Ooh, now the real question. Eye of Cthulhu has arrived. Oh my god. What? Eye of Cthulhu lives here now. Hello? Oh, I can just buy... What? I can just buy his shit? Okay. I can just buy all of his drops? Can I even buy, like, your Master Mode drops? Oh, no. Okay, I can't. Let's say if I can buy your Master Mode drops, then that changes the whole fucking game. That means that I can get your statue without actually having to play in Master Mode. That sucks. Damn. Okay. I have Cthulhu lives here now. Dryad, what do you sell? Greatly increase the knockback of minions. That wouldn't be terrible. I could buy planter boxes and start farming shit for alchemy. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. Oh yeah, my gold doesn't work because it's in the fucking infinite storage system, so I'm gonna grab my gold. Excuse me, ma'am. I would like to buy a fuckload of these. No. Okay. I'm gonna stop at 200. Okay, thanks. How much money did I just spend on that? Looks like 3 gold. That is A-okay. Now I just need my seeds. Can I just look up? Yeah, I can. Day Bloom, Link Root, Moon Glow. I don't need my Corrupt.
Nah. I was thinking about it, but no, I'm good. I'm gonna place 100 going in this direction. King Slime has arrived. Hello, sir. Spike Slimes were once a great addition to my army. The idea was so much better than let's eat bombs and then blow up one. Oh, nice. I can buy the rest of the ninja armor. I actually am going to do that. I'm going to go grab my money and do that. King Slime costume gloves? Okay. You're telling me I can be just the King Slime if I want to be? Yeah, okay. Grab my money real quick. Sorry, bunny. I'm gonna grab my money real quick because I do think having the full ninja gear would be good. I need to get it out of here. Gold. Oh, helps if I spell it right. Gold. Nope. Gold. Struggling with the good old typing. All right, you sir. I need to buy this from you. Nice. And in return, you can have that. Nice, 20% increased movement speed. That is awesome for early game. Look at how much faster that makes me. It makes me go 30 miles an hour. So with it on, I'm going 30. And with it, oh, okay, I guess that works. With it off, I'm going 30. I'm sorry? I thought you were supposed to give me 20% increased movement speed. What? Why am I going the same speed? What? I'm going the same speed as I would.
God damn it.
Maybe the Hermes... Wait, hold on. Pause. Maybe the Hermes boots is breaking. Let's go with... Okay, I'm going 23 with... Now. Let's do this. Yeah. Now. Without. Aha! See? I'm going 3 miles an hour slower. Okay. So it's the... The Hermes boots are just too fast for the armor to keep up. Oh, well. That's fine, probably. Also, I'm just going to build this out like 100 blocks. This will just be my arena, honestly, for the early game. Then eventually I'll change this out to be better. Can I even jump up there? No. Okay, cool. I need to have some kind of double jump or rocket boost or something. Oh, there's a thing there. It says that the Deviant has arrived, and that's helpful because they sell... Excuse me, what do you sell? I know that you sell something good. Oh. Oh, you summon the not bosses. Bosses. I don't know. That made sense in my mind. I really need rocket boots, so I need a goblin army to happen. Yeah, I really need rocket boots. And I need the Tinker's Workshop. That would be really, really helpful to combine all my stuff together. Okay. Now I'm gonna go plant all my seeds. I'll probably plant it down here on this one. How do I harvest? I don't remember how you harvest out of these. Oh well. Plant. And then I'm going to plant all these now. I can't heckin' see. Blink root. Okay. Hope the mutant's here. I'm going to get rid of that back in here along with you guys. Okay, I'm gonna talk to mutant. Here we go. Yeah, here we go. This makes it where I can buy the summons that I didn't already have. I did install this mod before I installed this mod to where I have the different dudes, because yeah, I remember that much, is that I installed him before them because I needed the summons from him, but then now these guys also sell me the summons. Actually, which one sells it for me cheaper? King Slime, you sell it to me for 5 gold, and you sell it to me for 7. Okay, so I have to buy it from the actual individual person. Oh, they're playing rock, paper, scissors. Who's winning? Okay. All right. I understand. I apologize. But all right, got a pretty good thing going here. Didn't realize how many people were wanting to move in. So, doesn't she sell like permits to? Yeah, a cat license. I want to do that eventually. Ooh, now that would be helpful. Having this. Prevent me from hurting critters, because I'm sick of like hitting them accidentally. But I'm not gonna worry about that too much. But I am, however, going to probably end stream here. I appreciate you all for watching. And if you're watching on my YouTube, I stream on Twitch almost every day around the same 7-ish time. If you want to catch me on YouTube, my YouTube is the same. Upload all of the VODs on there, and I appreciate you all so much for watching.